I don't know how you two found that Technicolor Phoenix, but it makes things easier for me.
Now you show up. We won't give you the rainbow bird.
I don't expect you to give it to me. I expect to take it by force.
All this just for money?
And why not? Money makes the world go round, you know.
I'm sorry you think that way.
Naive girl. You have no idea how the world works.
And you do?
Of course I do. I've experienced the harsh realities of money firsthand. Money can buy love, pride, happiness, even life. That is reality.
You're wrong.
Fire of battle, reveal my heart! Psycho Burgundy! I'll teach you brats a lesson! Psycho Burgundy!
Believe the money is what he's really after. What are you going to do? You're too nice, Marona. Hey, wait! What are you doing with the bird? Don't tell me you're...
She knew it seemed stupid to give up the rainbow bird after working so hard to find it. But Marona felt moved by Walnut's determination. He deserved it just as much as she did.
You need to think about your own plans, too. Now we've come all this way for nothing.
I know, Ash, but... what's happening?
Marona, get away from there! It's gone.